put your shilling this way. Pull on this, and that heads it up. Puts turns the edge of the shell in. You put your load first. Put the powder in, then a wad.
What's a wad?
Wad that separates the powder from the shot. Sometime we had a wad cutter, and that one is not with us. There's a one for cutting out wads, and we used to beat that one up, so. That one was not there. And this is like I was telling you. So you put that one down, and when you get the shell ready, this is a sweller. You put something in there, and you do this one here. If you were doing it with your hand, that's right. And if you're doing it with your hand, you had that. Okay. But I used to strike them with the hammer. This is the one here, you set her up with the first of the powder load. So if you're loading them heavy, we a little extra powder. Make them. And then you measure your, then you measure your shot. Mm-hmm. And when you get ready, you just set them aside and get them ready for this one. That's the last operation. Oh, this is the first operation. Well, that's when you, like after you fired them, you had to take the old cap out. This one should be with a little pin in there. And then you take the old cap out, and then you put your shell in here and put the new cap in. Put the cap there and press it. Yeah. So now you've got the general picture.